Now she run up, I'm bringing your life to a hoe. That bitch give me too many calls. That bitch irritated, I cut that bitch off. Shut that bitch off, left that bitch loose. Hop in that Rory and stuff that bitch off. Bitch wanna wear, but I don't got the time. Fuckin' 2 times and I cut that bitch off. I just spin it back on my dad, bitch. Hold do whatever I say like I'm salmon. I pull me a phone and I'm flying. Running up, no Tony Hawk, I be grinding. My bitch like she came from the island. She keep me straight cause a nigga be wild. And nigga sometimes they be having me dying.
Bands, 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 that's a check, talking.
Take all your pants, pants, pants. Bitch, ain't no time for talking. Why me do my dance, 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 dance? Pants in my pocket. Come and get your mans, mans, mans. Fire up my rocket.
Oh, bands, 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 that's a check, talking.
Take all your pants, pants, pants. Bitch, ain't no time for talking. Why me do my dance, 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 dance? Pants in my pocket. Come and get your mans, mans, mans. Fire up my rocket.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy AJ2K. Coming at y'all with another video. And if you're new to this channel, hit that sub button, like it up. And if you've been in my 2K17 streams, you all know that this was one of the most requested videos ever. Now we're finally releasing my 2K17 jump shot. You see right there, it says J Wall. Now if you hear barking in the background, man, no, man, I do have some neighbors with dogs, man. They crazy. But all right, let's get into this video. All right, so what you want to do, of course, just like the old times, you have to go to your custom jump shot. And this is the 2K17 jump shot, but I use this on 18 17, and I've been using this ever since I found out how goated it was. I'm telling you, this is the wettest shot ever to touch 2K. All right, so you see, you want to do John Wall for the upper release 2, and basically for everything you want to do John Wall. So upper release 1 you want John Wall, lower base you want John Wall. What you want to wait to get to is the speed and then blending. Now I'm telling you, this shot is goated. It's kind of like having regular John Wall on. The reason I put it through Jump Shot Creator is mainly because it seems like sometimes, you know, jump shots break on 2K, and when it's just a regular NBA player shot, it always somehow breaks. But putting it through a custom jump shot, it never really breaks. So the release speed, you want it all the way up. And for the blending speed, you want it 100-0. I'm telling you, it's goated. It's a little different from having it as regular John Wall, because you don't have to worry about the glitches in the shot possibly breaking and making you miss back-to-back shots. I'm telling you, these are unlimited greens or highly contested whites, man. It's crazy. And if you're wondering, like, didn't you win Mountain Dew? So where's your unlimited boost? I do have a video that I made about that. It will be the first link in the description. And the second link in the description will basically be telling you how to get free codes, whether it's Target codes, as bus codes, PlayStation codes. Just click them two links in the description, man. And this is an old clip, so I do have way more VC than this. This is just a clip back when I revealed my jump shot back a while ago. But it's been so many people on my 17 streams recently requesting this jump shot and what my shot is, so I guess I have to tell y'all. Hopefully you found this video helpful and your jumper is no longer broke. But that's all I got for you guys, man. It's your boy J2K, and I catch y'all in the next one.
But now, what's just